No matter where you get them.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So I got the crystals.
You just need to clean them. You soak them in. Okay.
Salt water.
You already know. You soak them in salt water, mm-hmm. like you're going to be soaking yourself in salt water or a crystal,
right.
which is another type of salt. Well, it's not a salt, but the salt is a type of crystal, my bad. Mm-hmm. You're going to soak them in salt water for, I'd say, overnight, 6 to 8 hours. Oh. That's just me. And then the mm-hmm. following day, if you can do so without somebody stealing them or without losing them, try to see if you can soak them in direct sunlight for another
okay.
3 to 7 hours. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
2 hours at least, if possible, they need to get some direct sunlight, and then they'll be, and then rinse them off and they're ready to go.
Okay. I did that except for the letting it stay out in the sunlight. But the
thing
about
direct
the egg
sunlight.
Again, okay, the egg thing. Yeah. How do you build
that's
around
a different
again?
Show.
Okay.
That's a different show. You need to go back and catch that show or call me on the phone.
Okay, I heard something about the color purple.
That was a previous show. I don't remember which show. You can either go back and catch the show,
okay,
or you can call me on my phone, 213-928-6155, because the show is over. It's after 10.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. I'm sorry
blessed.
Me for not being able to get it for you. That's why I was trying to get you to your question. Sorry.
No problem.
Catch
okay.
me later. I'll help you.
Good one.
Thank you
okay.
all for tuning in. Thank you for your call. I appreciate your input. We'll talk to you guys in 2 weeks. Bye. Peace.